TEFL jobs in Egypt. Teaching English in Egypt used to be much more popular than it is today. Knowledge of the English language has now become more prevalent, and more Egyptian nationals are teaching English themselves. This, and of course, reduces your opportunities, however they do still exist, and are in fact some of the higher paying English teaching positions available in Northern Africa. In Alexandria, the Sinai Desert and Cairo, finding a good job shouldn't be too hard. If you have experience in business or with it, you will find yourself an even more desired applicant. It's best to get yourself a tourist visa and actually come to Egypt to find a job. Not many jobs are advertised on the internet for Egypt, and you will have an easier time finding work if you make contacts in person in Egypt who can help you find a position. You can also try human resource departments at particular schools and companies which interest you. You will need a BA and a TEFL certificate for most jobs in Egypt. English students in Egypt are known for being motivated and diligent workers. They are usually learning English to make themselves more employable. TEFL in Egypt. Thousands of visitors flock to Egypt each year to explore this historic land of the Nile. In fact, Egypt is not only a top vacation destination, but also a great place to teach English in. If you are also dreaming of working abroad teaching English, come to our training center in Alexandria and obtain your internationally recognized qualification. Egypt is not only home to some of the oldest historic artifacts and landmarks, but also offers splendid beaches with crystal clear ocean water. The Mediterranean and the Red Sea have excellent coral reef regions for scuba diving fans. The pyramids, the Sphinx, and many famous temples give you insight in Egypt's ancient people and their way of life that would forever change the world. As you can see, it's not hard to understand why Egypt is the perfect place to spend a month and to obtain your TEFL certification. TEFL Egypt. Schools throughout Egypt are looking for qualified teachers. Egyptians are generally eager to learn English and improve it to a fluent level, giving you many opportunities of employment. Besides young learners, there are also a lot of business English positions in the country. Upon completion of the course in Alexandria, our TEFL international staff will help you with your resume and prepare you for TEFL interviews. With your internationally recognized qualification in hand, you can be sure to secure a suitable teaching position in Egypt, Africa, or around the world. Regions where the demand for English teachers is especially high include Asia, South America, and the Middle East. TEFL courses in Egypt. Our training center is located in Alexandria, the second largest city and a major economic center in Egypt. Famous Alexander the Great founded the city in 331 BC. Due to this old age, you will find numerous historical sites and landmarks all over the city. Besides the historical aspect, Alexandria is also a premier vacation destination due to its location on the Mediterranean Sea. The weather is sunny year-round, and the beaches are always a good place to visit after classes or on weekends. Don't forget to visit the Roman tombs or the catacombs and the Pompeii Pillar, as well as the ancient lighthouse of Alexandria. During your stay at our TEFL training center in Alexandria, you will learn how to become a great teacher. Real-life teaching experience with non-native English learners will help you to improve the learned theories.